Hi friends, welcome to Sir Kendron LDC classes. In this class we are going to see the some objective questions of commercial department for coaching. Okay, let us start the class. The principal head of commercial department at a zonal level is option A 1 COM, option 2 CPO, option 3 CCM and option 4 CSO. Choose your correct answer. Question number second. Commercial publicity, public complaints, ticket checking, etc. are dealt by option 1 CCM FM, option 2 CCM PM, option 3 CCM PS and option 4 senior DCM. Mark your answer. Question number third. Coaching tariff part 1 volume. What contains the general rules for issuing various concessions to passengers over Indian Railways? Option 1, 3rd. Option 2, 2nd. Option 3, 4th. Option 4, 1. Question number 4. Coaching tariff part 2 deals with option 1, passenger fare. Option 2, parcels. Option 3, military stores. Option 4, concession. Choose your correct answer. Question number 5. What deals with rate list for coaching of luggage and parcel by different trains? Option 1. Coaching tariff part 3rd. Option 2. Parcel tariff part 3rd. Option 3. Coaching tariff part 1. And option 4. Coaching tariff part 2. Question number 6. Indian Railway Commercial Manual contains policy directives of coaching tariff. Option 1, volume 1. Option 2, volume 2. Option 3, volume 3. And option 4, volume 4. Question number 7. A list contains option 1, the alpha code. Option 2, numeric code. Option 3, district code. Option 4, divisions. And option 5, all the above. Mark the answer. Choose the correct answer. Question number 8. A stationary staff can keep personal cash up to how much rupees? Option A 700, option 2 750, option 3 2000 and option 4 500. Question number 9. For a child aged 5 years and above but below 12 years, dash fare is collected. Option 1, half of UTS. Option 2, half or full in PRS. Option 3, both. And option 4, none of the above. Answer is your, give in the comment box. Question number 10, what charge is not collected from an NOSB child? None, opted, both. Option 1, service tax. Option 2, super fast. Option 3, reservation charge. And option D, none of the above. Question number 11. The lean season for coaching traffic is option 1, February. Option 2, March. Option 3, August. And option 4, all of them. Question number 12. Minimum basic fare will not apply to option 1, concessional ticket. Option 2, PTO tickets. Option 3, NOSB. And option 4, all of them. Choose the correct answer. Question number 13. Total chargeable fare in the non-suburban sector is rounded off to the next higher multiple of rupees. Option 1, 1. Option 2, 5. Option 3, 10. And option 4, 20. Choose the correct answer. Question number 14. Yearly season ticket is what times MST fare? Option 1, 2.7. Option 2, 5.4. Option 3, 10.8. And option 4, none of the above. Question number 15. The season ticket identity card cost is option 1, rupees 5. Option 2, rupees 1. Option 3, rupees 2. And option 4, rupees 5. Question number 16. Season ticket are issued up to a maximum distance of how much kilometer? ऑप्शन 100, ऑप्शन 2 150, ऑप्शन 3 110 एंड ऑप्शन 4 200. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, जनरल कम्युनिटी स्टूडेंट्स आर एलिजिबल फॉर कंसेशन इन सीजन टिकट अप टू द एज ऑफ ऑप्शन 1 26, ऑप्शन 2 27, ऑप्शन 3 25 एंड ऑप्शन 4 35. क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, इज्जत सीजन टिकट इज इशूड अप टू हाउ मच किलोमीटर. ऑप्शन 1 120, ऑप्शन 2 110, ऑप्शन 3 150 एंड ऑप्शन 4 100. क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, इज्जत सीजन टिकट होल्डर कैन ट्रेवल इन विच टाइप ऑफ ट्रेन. ऑप्शन ए एक्सप्रेस, ऑप्शन 2 सुपर फास्ट, ऑप्शन 3 ऑर्डिनरी, ऑप्शन 4 ऑल ऑफ द अबव. क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, द इनकम सर्टिफिकेट इशूड फ्रॉम द लेटर पैड ऑफ द लोकसभा MP और DM इज वैलिड फॉर ऑप्शन 1 वन मंथ, ऑप्शन 2 टू ईयर्स, ऑप्शन 3 लाइफ टाइम एंड ऑप्शन 4 सिक्स मंथ. फ्रेंड्स, हियर वी विल सी 20 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ कोचिंग ऑफ कमर्शियल डिपार्टमेंट एंड ऑल्सो गिव एन आंसर की, टैली विद द आंसर की एंड गिव योर मार्क्स इन द कॉमेंट बॉक्स. ओके, थैंक यू.